Hey guys and girls, in this video we're going to take a look at the best mics for streamers. I made this list based on my personal opinion and tons of research, and have listed them based on quality, durability, price, and more. I've included options for every type of consumer, so if you're looking for an entry-level option or the best products money can buy, we'll have the products for you in this list. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description down below. Also, if you want a chance to win one of the streaming microphones in the video, just subscribe and leave a comment with the hidden word in the video. Okay, so without further ado, this is our pick of the best microphones for streaming on the market right now. Coming at number 10, we've got the V-Moda Boom Pro microphone. If you love your headphones but need a mic, the V-Moda Boom Pro will be your new best friend. This system from V-Moda will turn your favorite set of headphones into a full-fledged headset. You simply need to plug into a 3.5mm port, adjust the mic, and you're good to go. It's durable, and the inline module lets you crank it up or mute the action as needed. V-Moda Boom Pro will work with any set of over- or on-ear headphones, provided they have a 3.5mm port. Number 9. CyberAcoustics CVL-2001. The CyberAcoustics CVL-2001 is a USB microphone built to be budget-friendly. While it does not have the same set of flagship features as you'll find on the Blue Yeti, it definitely gets the job done. The microphone simply requires a USB connection, and it's safe to say you will not be overwhelmed by ports. The cardioid-based mic comes with an adjustable stand and sports a threaded bottom in case you prefer a taller stand. Simple is the best word to describe this mic, and that's not a bad thing. It's perfect for podcasts or interviews, and vlogging is a breeze with the CVL-2001. Aside from a few obvious drawbacks, it's a great microphone for beginners and comes complete with a one-year warranty. Coming in at number 8, Samson G-Track Pro. The Samson G-Track Pro is considered the best microphone for streaming when users need an all-in-one solution. It's the Swiss Army knife of the mic world, and filled with features you will appreciate regardless of how you plan to stream. The G-Track Pro features cardioid, omni, and bi-directional polar patterns to go along with dual 1-inch condenser capsules. This makes it ideal for both gamers and podcasters alike. This sturdy microphone is built to last, as the die-cast base adds stability while grip hinges allow you to find the perfect angle. As for the outputs, it has a USB port, a 1/4-inch instrument input, and a 3.5mm headphone jack. Coming at number 7, Audio-Technica AT2020 USB Plus. Audio-Technica has produced the AT202 USB in three different varieties, with the regular model, the USB Plus, and the AT2020 USB-I. The USB Plus is a fan favorite, thanks to a reasonable price tag and several standout features. There are easy-to-use independent controls for mixing and headphone volume. It also has a permanently polarized condenser and sports the popular cardioid pattern. If you want something with a little more range, the USB-I is 24-bit instead of 16, and has a sample rate up to 96 kHz. Number 6. Turtle Beach USB Stream Mic. Most of Turtle Beach's audio gear is made to fit on your head, not sit on a desktop. The USB Stream Mic is an exception, and the best option for gamers on a budget that need a freestanding microphone. This one has a built-in headphone amplifier with voice-level mixing. It also allows you to customize things through presets and the Earforce Audio Hub. The software is only one reason this mic stands out. It also has a digital processor, which increases performance. It lives up to its universal namesake by allowing you to use it with any USB-based system and can sit on a 5/8-inch mount if you're tired of the desktop. Coming in at number 5, Shure MV5 Digital Condenser Microphone. The MV5 from Shure is the perfect tool for people who want to make sure their voice and music are perfectly transmitted to listeners. Fitted with three DSP preset modes, vocal, flat, and instrument, this microphone features built-in headphone output so you can hear how the transmission is going. This allows users to adjust the voice, music, or other sound in real time to fit their standard of quality. MV5 can be used as is, the capsule, or in combination with the included desktop stand. Both are lightweight and durable, so it's quite easy to pack in your backpack and take it wherever you need. Finally, the microphone can be connected using the micro-B to USB or the micro-B to lightning cable. Coming at number 4, the Samson Meteor Mic. The Meteor Mic is a portable solution for streamers looking for an affordable cardioid microphone. it's arguably the most portable model on the list, and streamers on the go will appreciate. The design is interesting as well, considering it has legs that fold back when not in use. Design aside, it's capable of capturing high-quality audio at 16-bit and 44.1 or 48 kHz resolution. The mute mic and headphone volume controls are nice features to have on hand as well. Samsung's Meteor mic will work with anything sporting a USB port and has the standard 3.5mm jack on the back. When combined with the best webcam for streaming, your videos will sound and look better than ever before. Number 3. Razer Siren Elite. Despite an onslaught of new competition, the Razer brand is still a force to be reckoned with, especially when it comes to peripherals. They have produced plenty of awesome tech over the years, and while Razer Siren Elite may be overkill for some, hardcore gamers will absolutely love this microphone. This mic has zero latency monitoring. That means your teammates will hear you in real time, not 5 seconds later. The high-pass filter helps to keep things clean as well. If that doesn't impress you, maybe the digital and analog vocal limiter will. This distortion-free mic keeps things clean in the heat of battle and is extremely easy to use with its plug-and-play interface. Coming at number 2, Rode NT USB USB condenser microphone. Whether you plan to lay down a track with an instrument or use your voice, Rode's microphone is perfect for the studio. You can control the input and source output through dials on the side, which sit above a 3.5mm jack. The zero-latency microphone has the cardioid polar pattern with a frequency range of 20Hz to 20kHz. It also has 16-bit resolution and is powered by a USB port. Another perk of the Rode NT USB would be the included pop filter. It slides onto the base of the mic and helps eliminate plosives. That base sports a 3/8-inch thread, so it can be used on a traditional stand or with a desktop tripod. Number 1. Blue Yeti USB Microphone. If you have dreamed of taking your podcasts or streams to the next level, Blue Yeti has just the thing for you. Their USB microphone comes in a wide variety of colors and is suitable for podcasters, gamers, or anyone that wants a high-quality microphone. Universal isn't a word we throw around lightly, but one that certainly applies to the Blue Yeti USB microphone. You can select the polar pattern you want between bidirectional, omnidirectional, and cardioid. The tri-capsule setup allows you to podcast like a pro, take group calls, or lay down vocal tracks with ease. Looking to get your game on, it can certainly handle that as well. Despite its name, you can opt for colors like satin red, slate, platinum, teal, and space gray, just to name a few. It's the best microphone for streaming overall. That brings us to the end of our review and buyer's guide for the best microphone for streaming. Hope to see you in the next video. Let us know in the comments what is your favorite one. And if you like this content, don't forget to subscribe and get notified when we launch new videos. Thanks for watching. Peace.